Hey, what are you doing, Ernie?
Hi there, Bert. Well, I was just reading about science.
Science? Mm-hmm. I didn't know you liked science.
Oh, sure. I love science, Bert.
Cool. Hey, I like science too, you know.
Well, I was just about to do a science experiment. Do you want to help?
An experiment? Mm-hmm. Sure, I guess. Wait, what do I have to do?
Oh, listen, it's easy, Bert. All you have to do is jump.
Jump? That doesn't sound very scientific.
But it is, Bert. It says right here in my book, part one of experiment, ask a person to jump.
Okay. How's this?
Oh, that's great. That's great, Bert. Yes, now it says here, part two, watch. Observe the person jumping and write down everything you see. You know, observing is a very important part of an experiment.
Already.
Oh, okay, Bert. Let me see here. Let's see. So Bert is jumping up and down, up.
Can I stop now, Ernie?
No, Bert, you cannot stop. I am still observing. Up, down, up, down. You know, that's a very important part of science, Bert.
Okay, observe already, Ernie.
Let me see here. Well, I observe Bert going up and down, up and down, up and down, up and down.
Can I stop now, Ernie?
Up and down. What's that, Bert?
I said, can I stop now?
Oh, no, Bert. I'm not finished observing and writing down everything I see. That's science, Bert.
Yeah, science is swell, but I'm getting tired.
I know that because I observe you huffing and puffing. Huffing and puffing. Huffing and puffing. Oh, look that. Your eyebrows. Your eyebrows. They are pointing down. Eyebrows.
Ernie, can I stop
down.
Now?
What's that, Bert?
I said, can I stop?
Not yet, Bert. I'm still observing. I observe that Bert's arms are flopping up and down like a chicken. Oh, Bert's speaking very loudly.
That is it, Ernie. I am stopping. I am not jumping anymore.
Oh. Well, that's good, Bert, because now it's time for part three of the experiment.
Oh, no, you don't. No, part three. I am finished. I am through with this experiment. I am not jumping anymore.
Oh, well, gee, Bert, that's too bad, because for part three, I was going to observe you drinking a nice, cool bit of juice. But I guess I'll just have to drink it myself. Observe. I love science.
Oh, hey, you guys! What are you working on at this table? What are you making?
Journals!
Journals? Candace, how do you make journals out of recycled material?